me down the sandy hills of time. Speak to me, use nothing but your mind. 'Cause I feel you in the depths. I saw you on the steps, walking down. I am so excited to officially announce that my third studio record will be out very soon. I have been working on it for about 4 years. I wasn't necessarily expecting it to turn into this enormous project when I first started, but it has turned into something way bigger than me. There are about 25 musicians on the album. We recorded it in a bunch of different cities with a bunch of different really amazing engineers. And I'm so excited for you guys to hear these songs. I'm excited to be done with the album. I'm excited to be able to bring it into the world and release it. It's taken a fair amount of time from conception to completion, but you know, when I think back, it's really what I wanted to do, which was to experience new things, to go to new studios, to work with new people, to learn more about the process of making record, and that's what I've done. So you've probably heard of Kickstarter, you may not have heard of Pledge, and one of the reasons I decided to go with Pledge is because you can mix and match all of the things that I'm offering and have created with the project. So if you want to get the listening club and the CD and the songwriter's bundle, you can get all of those things together. One of the reasons I also really like Pledge is that they take a portion of the funding and donate it to a charity or a nonprofit, and I've actually selected the nonprofit Elf Girls Rock Camp. I really love their mission statement. I think they're doing really, really amazing and important work. And I was actually an instructor at Girls Rock Camp Madison when they first started a few years ago.
Woke up this morning, had a hunger pain. All I want for breakfast is my good sugar cane, sugar cane. Oh, you old sugar cane. Jump out of bed, run downtown, take a little money and a look around. Is it a